This is the language of Kolan. So it means hello, good afternoon, everyone. Says Dzień dobry. Now we will proceed to our presentation. So the location of Poland is in Central Europe. It is the country located in Central Europe, and the official name of Poland is Republic of Poland. It is divided into 16 administrative provinces. The area of Poland is 312,696 square kilometers, has a largely temperate seasonal climate, population of nearly 38.5 million people. Poland is the fifth most populous member state of the European Union. Poland's capital and largest metropolis is Warsaw. So Warsaw is the capital city of Poland. Now this is the picture of world map, and here is Poland located. Now, the national flag of Poland. The national flag of Poland features two equal horizontal bands of white at the top and red at the bottom. The white color represents the hope for peace by all the people of Poland, and the red color symbolizes the many struggles for freedom over the centuries. Now, this is the color of flag changes by the time. In 1919 to 1920, after independence, Poland had no legal definition of red for her flag. The government suggested that crimson to be used. And in 1927 to 1980, the first legal specification of red for Polish flag vermilion set by the presidential decree. 1980 to now, the Coat of Arms Act 1980 changed the red back to crimson color and gave it official trichromatic specification. Now moving towards our presentation, Warsaw City. Warsaw City is the largest city of Poland, and it is the capital city of Poland. The metropolis stands on the Vistula River in east central Poland, and its population is officially estimated at 1.8 million residents. Within a greater metropolitan area of 3.1 million residents, which makes Warsaw the seventh most populous capital city in European Union. Warsaw is an alpha global city, a major international tourist destination, and a significant cultural, political, and economic hub. It is historical old town was designated. You can see the picture of Warsaw City. Now these are the national symbols of Poland. First one is flag of Poland. I just Polish national currency. You know national currency of Poland? It's zloty. Now, icon of culture is Wawel Castle. Red poppy is national flower emblem. White-tailed eagle, national bird. Pierogi is national dish. And European bison is national animal. So this is the currency of Poland, is zloty. Here you can see the notes and coins. Banknotes such as 200, 150, 20, 5 to 1 zloty, and coins are 50, 10, 5 to 1. Now the official language, as I already told, that official language is Polish. Now government. Poland is a country with a well-founded system of democratic government. Our republic is multi-partially democracy with a two-chamber parliament. The head of state is the president, elected by the majority of the voters for a five-year term. Now, president is Andrzej Duda, and prime minister is Mateusz Morawiecki. Culture. Polish culture forms an important part of Western civilization and the Western world, with significant contribution to art, music, philosophy, mathematics, science, politics, and literature. It is unique character developed as a result of his geography at the confluence of various European religions. And they celebrate Diogenes Day. So this is a Polish and Polish American holiday observed the day after Easter Sunday and celebrating the end of Lent. It is a joyful tradition that involves parades, parties, music, dancing, and food. It's very interesting, right? So they celebrate Diogenes Day. Climate. Poland has a moderate climate with both maritime and continental elements. You can count on many sunny days and many rainy days, and don't be surprised when the summer turns out to be quite hot or quite rainy. Winters are usually cold with temperature well below freezing and more or less snowy. So Poland climate can be described as the temperature climate with relatively cold winters and warm summers, which is gently influenced by the oceanic air currents from the west, cold polar air from Scandinavian and Russia, and as well as warmer subtropical air from the south. Here you can see both the picture of winter and summer. Now, cuisine of Poland. So they basically have eggs, chickens, like that stuff, cupcake, baba polish, Christmas carp, Polish sausage soup. These are very famous over there. Now they also have cabbage rolls in tomato sauce. I know you have heard all this name. Cabbage rolls are very famous in India too. Bagels, sausages, quail egg rings, meat bread, like this. Now moving forward to the economy, mute everybody. I request you to mute. The economy of Poland is an industrialized mixed economy with a developed market that serves as the sixth largest in the European Union and the largest among the former Eastern Bloc members of the European Union. Now we will see a video on Poland. Just a minute, I'm sharing my screen. Like this, enjoy hiking like this man.
Ma'am, your screen is not visible.
Now it's visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Subhanita, see the chat.
You enjoyed the video?
Yes. Yes, ma'am. It was nice. I want to go there.
Now we will see aviation industry in Poland.
One second, ma'am. Subhanita, please see the chat.
Please mute everybody. The air transport industry, including airlines and its supply chain, are estimated, suppose $3.6 billion of GDP in Poland. Now some airports are, you can see the picture of this map, which is containing regional airports, international airport, and the country capital is Warsaw, as I already mentioned. So some of the airports are like Krakow Airport, Lodz Airport, Poznan Airport, Warsaw Airport. Here you can see the location of international airports in Poland. Polish Airlines, legally incorporated as Polski Linie Lotnicze, LOTSA, is the flag carrier of Poland, based in Warsaw and established on 29 December 1928. It is one of the world's oldest airlines in operation with a fleet of almost 100 aircrafts, and LOT Polish Airlines flies over 120 destinations across Europe, Asia, and North America. Most of the destinations originated from its hub at Warsaw Chopin Airport. LOT is a member of the Star Alliance. Now we will see a video on Warsaw Airport. Hello, am I audible?
Yes, ma'am, you are audible.
Just feeling like we are inside that airport, right? So anybody want to share anything? Anybody have made any PPTs?
PPT for Qatar.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, ma'am, I'll do it for Qatar.
Okay. So that's all about today's session. I hope you enjoyed.
Ma'am, can I tell a fact about Poland?
Yeah, sure.
Yes, ma'am. Poland country is a central Europe. Poland is located at the geographic crossroads and the links of the forested land of Northwest. Europe is to the sea lanes of the Atlantic Ocean and the fertile plains in the Eurasian frontier. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Shubhanita. So on Monday, we will visit Qatar. So I have a task for you that you have to draw a map of Qatar.
Ma'am, I have some facts about Poland. Can I say?
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Poland is the ninth largest country in Europe. Poland's history is very complicated. Marie Curie was actually Polish. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Maitra.
Ma'am, can you tell the Qatar spelling, please?
Yes, Shubhanita.
Ma'am, can you tell the Qatar spelling?
It's Q-A-T-A-R, Qatar.
Thank you, ma'am.
So for task for Monday is draw a map of Qatar. Okay.
Ma'am, how should we draw a map like, ma'am? Like India? Is it like that?
Draw on a paper.
Okay, ma'am.
And show us.
Should we do all of the states? Should we color all
it
of the states?
It depends on you. If you want to do, you can.
Okay.
So that's all for today's session. See you on Monday. Bye bye. Take care.